Okay. So you can't, but I have to raise my microphone volume a little, so have fun, editor, me. So I can hear it's still nighttime, so... Yikes. It's gonna be fun. I think a little adventure wouldn't hurt. Ooh. Did not know I could do this. Does he have a sword? Yes, he does. And his overalls. He's like a plumber. Ooh. Probably one durability, but I can use... like iron nuggets if I find them. What are these? Well, mushrooms. I thought it was like some type of frog or something. You know, I'll be honest, this light doesn't help that much. Kind of makes it harder to see. That's a skeleton and I don't like that. No, thank you. I don't have anything. Can you make a music disc from that? Not gonna. Nope. I'm glad I don't have, no stamina. Not stamina. Oh, yay, yay, yay. Keep saying stamina like a... Wow. Keep pressing C. Oops. Actually, you know what? Alright, cinematic is over. You know, I don't think that's a great sign. Just a little scary. Looks like it's abandoned though. So that's good. An uncommon card. Yay, day one. Anyway. I should loot and just scurry. Oh, they're right out there too. Oh, I could've... Oops, I'll just take this with me then. Oh, there's a big... Golden hat, that's gonna be so useful. I should go up first. There's allies in here. I'm gonna leave them in here. And, normal iron sword. Let's go. It's uncommon, too. That means it's gonna be just slightly better than that. There's a grindstone here. I might make this my home. Temporary. Because I don't know how good the area is for this. Goat horn! Oh, that is so cool. I've actually always wanted it. I wonder what it sounds like. Yep. And then there's a little fart at the end. And not the best idea to do it like this, but... Boo. Another goat horn. I knew you were there. Yikes. Oh, there's so many of them. Hey, yay, yay. Okay, I have enough iron to make a shield, so... There's one there. Thank you, I just found something cool. I would like to not die. I have like bleeding arteries. Where'd some of my hearts go? Hang on a minute. Oh, the shield is getting in the way of everything. Ow. No, I'll just let you keep shooting. second. Don't give me a second and don't wait patiently. So did I gain more hearts, or did I just lose a heart entirely? Yeah, I have 8 hearts, I should have 10 down there. Where's it go? Oh. Oh, that makes so much more sense. Genuinely thought I just lost the hearts forever. Oh, that's what I need. Where'd I get this one? Up here. Oh yeah, and there's these LAs as well. I should free them. Because lanterns are... Oh, that is such a cool way to hold a lantern. And this banner. I think I want this banner too. So, I think it's time to keep exploring. Never mind, there's something over there. Then we go explore. What? Is this just a torch? I mean, if you ever want to cook your food, you have campfires. Let's just leave that area, because it is way too laggy. And let's hope we can find a nice... any other biome than a mangrove swamp, jungle, or desert. Because currently it's all that I've been seeing. It's not the greatest thing. Mostly because no animals spawn there, and I don't have enough food. I'll just get more wool from those sheep. Looks promising. This looks very promising. And there's horses, so... Well, that doesn't mean anything. That just means that there's horses there. This could be another tiny island, or it could be mainland. Only one way to find out, and that is by exploring. I think the fact that I can talk for hours by myself about random things is what can make me a good YouTuber. Or just a good content creator. I shouldn't say YouTuber, because I don't really just want to be a YouTuber. I want to be known as someone who just makes content for fun and for just people. Because I know people, including myself, they love to watch videos and stuff. And they also want to do this as like a job or something. I know I used to. And I don't really want to do this for the money, I want to do it for the fun and for the people. But no, that's really cool, seeing the orange glow through there. I want to do this for myself mainly, because I just enjoy playing Minecraft, but I can't really think of what to do because I have no motivation. Whenever I have people to play with or people to talk to, it just gives me like a drive to do more. That's what I think friends are really there for, but friends aren't always going to be there 24/7, so especially if they're doing like school and stuff. Is that a village? Let's go. But if they're doing school and stuff, it makes it harder to talk with your friends, in my opinion. This is a really pretty village. Wow. Anyway, I think it's time to steal from the market. I didn't just steal from you, Eduardo. My apologies, anyway. There's no point in setting your spawn point if... This is a really nice village. This could be my home, but I have to renovate it, and then I also have to kick out whoever lives in it. Maybe I'll do this, and then connect the two. But it doesn't really line up, so... That's kind of cool. Oh, that's what's happening. But you gotta be careful. Obviously, I mean, it's not really gonna be like there's a vacant home. Maybe I'll build over here. These, yes they are. Alright, this is perfect. I'll put my house right here. And there's a little balcony too. Right. Wait, can I, is that on my back? I can't check. That is so cool. Saplings replant themselves whenever it falls. That's really nice. I don't expect this to last years like most people's survival let's plays last and stuff, but I just hope it lasts enough so I can... Oh, why did it start running so fast right here? Wait, does this... Does that make my movement speed fast? That is so cool. Alright, now it's time to steal from people. It's Minecraft. They kind of teach you to rob from them. It's, blacksmith, is it worth the same problem? No, so I'm gonna go to the path. I think I wanna make more paths, because I feel like I'm running at like super sonic speed. Oh, rare shovel. Nice. Big one, plus 5 speed and plus 20 durability. That's really cool. Alright, I think this is cool. Oh gosh. Holy, it's like running on ice. You just move so quickly. That was almost really smooth. I like this. Okay, I was about to say these birds are really loud, but then they stopped. Okay. guess I'll need the nerve. Interesting. I guess I have to get rid of that glass. Maybe this lantern will stay? No. But I can just put it right there. Doesn't help, does it? Okay. I don't know about the outside, but we'll find out, I guess. Just have to patch up these walls here. You know, I should save the shovel so I can run around with extra speed. Nice. Then we can sleep, and then we can day 5, and day 4, is this a blacksmith? No way. Yes! That's a bush. Breaking into your home. Rare iron shovel. Don't mind if I do. Diamonds? Let's go. Oh, and spyglass? Oh. Type mod. Health. That is so cool, wasn't it? Well, I already have zoom, so what do I need the spyglass for? But I learned that the spyglass is a lot. Cartography table, wait, I can make How do I make a map, I just realized? Map. That's not... I really have to... Oof. Okay, combo. That's gonna be fun. There's yellow dying. It's creepy. I don't know how I like that. That's a little bit too creepy for me. Look, see, there's the nuggets I was talking about. Granted, I do have a slightly better sword now. That is a cool banner. Alright, so we have some diamonds. Oh, and we have obsidian too. I can make an enchant table, can't I? The book is in here. I was like, wait, I don't have any books, but I'm like, yeah, I do. Oh yeah, I can make this just a little storage area here. Okay, except for this block. That block can't be storage, but this entire wall. This is really loud. It's still kind of loud. I don't care exactly what organizing. I want to keep that. Oh wait, this is dark oak. Staircase there, and now we have an enchantment table, which I can't use because I don't have lapses. Mining's gonna be an adventure. I'm done with those bushes. Get tossed everything into here and into here. Where'd the two diamonds I had go? What did I... Oh, I'm stupid. I was like, I feel silly now. Okay. Oh, I can organize. That's nice. Yeah, that's a genius idea. Coffee. Grindstone, sweeping paper. Actually, you know what? I will put the bed right here for the homeless, and one right next to it in case if they have a family member or something. They don't get roofs because nights don't last that long. Right, I can make a candle. Or not make, I can put a candle up there. This is a really rickety bridge here. Is there any squids down here? Why not? Nope. Wait, that's a squid. That's a squid. I need to kill it. Speed boost. Oh, am I freezing? Whatever. Give me your ink. Thank you. Now I need to kill a chicken. Actually, you know what? I bet you those houses might have a feather in them. This is my house. What am I doing? But you need something? Guess I'm sleeping here. It's not even nighttime. You know, if you just stay in the house, it'd be a lot easier, but they don't. Oh, look, see, they're making use of my homeless shelter. I see what you mean by that. Allies. Guess it would be allies, right? I broke into that house already. I've been in this house. That's the cartography man. That's the that guy. Don't remember if these guys have it or not. No. I mean, one of them's gotta have a feather, right? I don't want to have to look for a chicken. This guy's really isolated with a tree in the front of his house. And there's creepers there, and they're looking at me. Why are they swaying like that? It's like that one Minecraft video. Boom, boom, boom. I just felt like it's creepy and not like it, so I'm gonna go to sleep. Those poor guy. Oh, and that guy too. Or maybe they're just stalkers. Maybe they're just like staring at people. Am I learning crystal? Day 5. No, they're contemplating about things. I can just buy an empty map here. That's a lot better of an idea. Sell me that feather one, but I can buy an empty map. Do I have it? I don't. What can I sell to you? I can't sell to you. I can't sell to you. What can I sell to you? Sticks! I don't have an axe. I love Fletchers, they're so useful. Genuinely so useful. Alright, goodbye floating natural tree. Cause hello, ammo heaven. Wow, that's not a lot of emeralds I got there. Was it you? Yep. Let me just have a couple more. No, come back. Hmm. Thank you for, like, basically having an unlimited supply. Anyway, where'd the map guy go? I didn't catch his name, so I don't even know who he is. Probably in his home. Nope. Oh, maybe something's raised. I don't even have anything. Denise. It's like Denise. I broke into your home. I'm sorry. Okay. There you are. Thank you. Actually, I want to buy another. Oh, I know. I need paper to expand it. That doesn't matter. I can still have the map here. Isn't it just paper? You put paper in there? I don't have paper in my inventory. That is cool. Why are there so many in my house? My home now. Home to a bunch of villagers. Can't complain that much, but anyway. Adventure for this map. I can only put an empty map in there. Oh, that just duplicates the map. How do I expand top slot? Oh, I'm an idiot. Wow, that made it a lot bigger. Okay. I need more paper. Because I want to seriously expand this thing. Paper. I have sugarcane in here. Oh, that's more than plenty. Like I said, it was gonna end it off like almost half an hour ago. Like, oh, that's enough footage. No, apparently not. I just want to keep going. Apparently, I'm not complaining. But, oh, it's expanded. Oh. How much? No. Okay, so it's like no more expanding. You're done expanding. Wow. So I have all of that to explore. That's my objective. Fill this entire map. And then we have this tiny little one here. My home. Right, now next it's time to make an item frame because for some reason I don't know how to do that. Rabbit's hide, which isn't leather, and you can't make leather. You need 4 rabbits in order to make that. Okay. I think it's done. I think it's time to call it quits for tonight, because I have to edit this and then post it, but I think this is a lot of fun. Oh, and then I also have to, for cinematic... These things are seriously gonna be the death of me, I swear. Cinematic shots and all that for certain things. Let's just get a nice little thumbnail here. Is this good? With the blood on the screen? Yeah, that's great. I'm just waiting until it dissipates for a little bit, and I'll get it. A nice screenshot. Should I get something like this? No. It would be kind of cool. That's a nice little screenshot. This is nice. Right here. Boom. Perfect with the villager looking out. What a beautiful sight, right? Anyway, I think that's it. I don't know, I don't really have like a catchphrase or anything. I don't have anything to say. Bye. The windows are...